ready for the start. Lane number one for Guadeloupe, number two for Cuba, number three for Dominican Republic, four Trinidad and Tobago, five St. Kitts and Nevis, and six for Cuba. 400 meters. It's a complete lap. That was the start. It's a great start for Dominican Republic and also for Trinidad and Tobago. First 250 meters. Great race for Dominican Republic. It's a great race for Fiordaliza Cofil. Last 200 meters. Dominican Republic with great authority in the top of the race.
As they come, it is from the Dominican Republic.
And there is the Dominican Republic.
From the Dominican Republic, that is Cofil Mendez. Very, very easy.
Easy win for Dominican Republic. Second place for Trinidad and Tobago. And third place for Cuba.
She's a big lady, and she did very well coming around the following.
Great time, 52.59 for Fiordaliza Cofil Mendez.